On this Friday, we have breaking news. MARTA train service has been stopped at the North Avenue station after police say a person jumped in front of a moving train. That person was killed, according to the Atlanta Fire Department. A bus bridge has been established from Peachtree Center to Arts Center station, and we will have the very latest information on 11alive.com and on this broadcast as we are able to ascertain more information.